to introduce Dr. Prabodh. His academic qualifications include MSc in Statistics, MBA in Marketing, LLB, MS in Psychotherapy and Counseling, PhD in Psychotherapy and Counseling, DSc in Psychotherapy and Counseling. The courses attended by Sir are Hypnotherapy, Past Life Regression Therapy, Art of Living, Siddha Healing, Pratiprasav Sadhana, Transcendental Meditation. He is practicing psychotherapist and counseling consultant, counselor to RBI and advisor, and consultant to social and academic institutions. Positions currently held by Sir are founder, president, and life member of Association of Counselors and Psychotherapists, Nagpur, director at Institute of Psychomanagement Studies, managing trustee of Prabodh Education Trust. And more than anything else, a friend, philosopher, and guide to all those who associate with him. One thing I have personally learned from Sir, and I would like to put in a few words. Ye rahi hi le jayengi hame manzil tak, hausla rakh ae musafir. Ye rahi hi le jayengi hame manzil tak, hausla rakh ae musafir. Kabhi suna hai ki andhero ne savera hone na diya ho. Requesting Dr. Prabodh to come on stage and share a few words with us.
My very close friend, who became my friend less than 24 hours now, Padma Bhushan, Dr. B.M. Hegde. Because it seems friendship doesn't need amount of years and time to spend together. It happens instantly, which I have been experiencing since yesterday evening. The guests of honor, Mr. Prakash Khemka, Mr. Sudhir Baheti, Mr. Aditya Tripathi, today's expert panel who have contributed their experience and wisdom in the earlier session, advisors for the Prabodh Educational Trust, organizing committee, and a very generic word, all my dear friends. I am so happy to be here. It is so overwhelming to talk to you on this annual day functions, because I have so much to say, and it always seems that there is so less time given to me. Because of the paucity of time, perhaps I'll have to restrict myself for 10 minutes, but I must speak my mind on this occasion. So let me really put the words to my feelings. Friends, I really feel nice, so comfortable to be with you, you being the part of Trust family, Prabodh Educational Trust family. And on this occasion, always I look back and then plan to look ahead. Looking back, I remember when I took up something in the educational field after giving up the public sector job. That time my observation was, I need to do something in education because I thought education is corrupting, ruining, disturbing, alienating, hindering the process of growth and evolution. I might sound absurd, I might sound obnoxious, but this is what was my feeling about the educational system, which is prevalent right now. And even today I see a lot of souls to be saved from the present education system. So my strategy to overcome or contribute in the educational field was to collect the people, collect those people who are different, and collect those people who want to make difference. And friends, I am so proud to say that I have not one, many of them whom I have collected over those 13 years of time. And after having collected those people, the second strategical aspect of it was to connect them. And this annual day celebration is precisely to see that how closely we are connected. And if I thought I could collect and connect those people who have difference and ability to make difference, perhaps then I can think of correcting the system. And today, to bless us on this occasion of giving insights to correct this system, we have none other than Padma Bhushan Dr. B.M. Hegde. It is such a blessing to have such great souls to be with us. And friends, I share you one thing, which is my personal experience. You are not to talk, you are not to argue, you are not to debate, you are not to discuss. Just being with some souls is so enlightening, so delightful, so much experiential. You learn a lot by their presence. I believe energy transfers so quickly. Something happens. And I think what we are doing is letting the things happen. Doing is like becoming. and letting the things happen is like being. Today, we must not forget the day is auspicious because it is Swami Vivekananda's day. It is his birthday today. And what he has said some 150 years back was, each soul is potentially divine. And somebody like Arvind Kejriwal also would say the same thing, don't underestimate the power of a common man. Oh yes, I think both of them are saying the same thing. The common man, and he has an immense potential, is what is being talked about. And Swamiji said something 150 years back, the same thing, each soul is potentially divine. And on this occasion, I only believe that we could reinforce this belief that we are divine and we have a tremendous power. Don't misuse, abuse the word common man. Common man is such a big word. And I believe this is the purpose of our coming together. And how did I start this journey? I thought maybe I would concentrate on the next generation. I thought catch them young would be the better strategy. So I started with Prabodh Academy, dealing with the student stress, working on their memory, concentration, and how to write examination. I thought that is a better way of influencing the parents also, though, so they can pay me money and also keep my things moving. And also at the same time, I can make a small difference into the field of correcting the education system. But then I found that telling, advising children was not sufficient, because whatever I tell the children, ultimately those are the buyers who influence the decisions. Consumer consumes and the buyers influence. And those who pay money for the children's education have a bigger say on the children's mind than those who work on with them. I thought maybe I'll have to have an additional strategy to really deal with those other lot who are influencing and buyer in this marketing scenario. So I started spreading the knowledge of counseling and psychotherapy, and to really legalize and legitimize it, I started courses in counseling and psychotherapy. Running an institute is not my field, it is not my cup of tea. But really trying and desire to work on correcting the system, I thought I'll have to do something, really spread knowledge, talk to the parents, talk to the teachers, see how I can, or we collectively can. By that time I had a lot of friends who were really working with me with the same mission and purpose. So we started this Institute of Psychomanagement Studies. And the courses was just to really lure, because when somebody pays the money, no, for learning, he also needs the evidence that he has learned something. So that diploma and degree is just a paper evidence to say that the person has acquired knowledge. And at times we are more concerned with the evidence of the knowledge than the content of the knowledge and the real knowledge which needs to be carried with. Having started this IPMS, courses started picking up. Then there was a issue of credibility as to which professional body you belong to and what is your credibility and which is a registered thing and all those things like. And then there were a lot of good students who thought we can come together and really make this professional ethical one and a professional one. So we formed a professional body called Association of Counselors and Psychotherapists. I am proud to say that I am a founder president of this association, and Dr. Sapna now is the president of the association. So having connected the professionals together and into serious practice, then there started a lot of professional practitioners in this profession coming and really working full time for this professional inputs. After few years of experience, I thought there are some more issues which are beyond the academic domain, the educational domain still affect us. It is a common man, it is an average man, it is anybody who needs a counseling support. Who needs help, but then it is not in the formal education format. We had our concepts like Aadhaar, Swayam Siddha and Anand Mission, which I was toying with, but which could not pick up. The roots were not very strong. Last year, we had a brainstorming and we thought maybe we can conglomerate these three organizations and come together with something called a Swayam Shodh. Because purpose of education is to really evolve. Purpose of education is to really take our journey of life ahead for a purpose. And Swayam Shodh is precisely this. And friends, let me share my personal experience and professional experience with you. When I started dealing with the clients through the art they possess encouraging and helping and enthusing them to really perform on that art format which they are comfortable with, there was a lot of therapeutic effect. And the presentation today on the dais in the first session was precisely the evidence which will validate what I'm saying right now. I have many people who had some issues and who had some talent which they never bothered about expressing. They started overcoming their issues in their personal lives and also in the other areas like professional and other social areas. बहुत अच्छा लगने लगा और स्वयं शोध का जन्म वैसे हुआ है. स्वयं शोध के लिए ऐसा व्यक्ति भी मिला जिसने स्वयं शोध को खुद की शोध भी बना दिया है. आपने यहाँ पे जो देखा होगा डॉक्टर चेतन रेवतकर, यू आर सीइंग हिज प्रेजेंस. सी देर आर पीपल प्रेजेंट हियर एंड देर इज अ प्रेजेंस ऑफ वन पर्सन एंड इट इज स्वयं शोध. वेन वी एक्सप्रेस अवर सेल्फ द वॉट शल आई से, जब हम अपने को खुद को प्रकट करते हैं तो ऑटोमेटिक इफेक्ट होता है. यू हैव नॉट टू रियली नाउ यू हैव नॉट टू क्रिएट ए इफेक्ट. ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट इफेक्ट इटसेल्फ इज काउंटर प्रोडक्टिव टू द कंसेप्ट ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंसिंग. इन्फ्लुएंसिंग इज नॉट अबाउट ट्राइंग टू डू समथिंग. इन्फ्लुएंसिंग इज वॉट हैपन्स वेन यू आर देयर प्रेजेंस एंड यू वुड फाइंड फ्रेंड्स. नाउ द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑल्सो यू फाइंड दैट द प्रेजेंस वुड बी फेल्ट बाय यू. स्वयं शोध इज एक्सप्लोर यूर सेल्फ. द पर्पज ऑफ एजुकेशन इज टू मास्टर अवर सेल्फ, नॉट द मास्टर द सब्जेक्ट्स. Unfortunately, our education system has always really focused on mastering the subjects called physics, chemistry, mathematics, biology, whatever. And having mastered the subject to the MSc, PhD, DSc level, we think that we have become somebody which we could be proud of. And all those people who are proud of their qualifications, I find them very miserable in their personal lives. I find them creating negativities around them. I find them alienating themselves from the rest. How can education do this to us? I don't think this is the right education. Swayam Shodh, finding yourself, has to be the purpose of education. And on this occasion, I would say, this Swayam Shodh is the strongest arm of Prabodh Educational Trust, and we are going to strengthen it more further. I do not know how I am going to do this, but with your blessings, with support, with your presence, with your wishes, I am sure the things are going to move ahead. I think I should not be exceeding that my time, because there are a lot of things to happen, and I am sure you are all very eager to listen to Dr. Padma Bhushan V.M. Hegde. Quite a few must have seen him on the YouTube or wherever. He is a revolutionary, and I feel blessed when he has come over here on our small request and making a big difference for us. And friends, when somebody from the outside comes, it is not to really say that he knows something more or bigger. It is just to say that we are all connected, interdependent, interrelated, interconnected, and all those things. And in his presence, I want to honor a few of our own friends, colleagues, achievers who did something great. On this occasion, it has to be celebration. How do we celebrate? We have to honor, we have to felicitate, we have to create, and then the people whom we create, felicitate and appreciate, should they be from the different group? No, I think, हमारे लोगों का सत्कार हमने खुद करना चाहिए. आज हम अपने लोगों का अपनों के सामने अपनों के हाथ से सत्कार करना चाहते हैं, जिन्होंने समाज में अपने अपने क्षेत्र में कुछ बड़ा काम किया है. यहाँ के गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर तीन जो हैं, उन्होंने अपने अपने क्षेत्रों में बहुत बड़ा योगदान दिया है, कुछ अलग कर रहे हैं. और उन्होंने अलग किया ये तो हम आज एक सिंबलिकली कह रहे हैं. हर व्यक्ति हम में से, हमने जैसे कहा आम आदमी, कॉमन मैन, ईच सोल पोटेंशियल डिवाइन, वैसे इनकी डिविनिटी एक्सप्रेस हो गई है. बाकी लोगों की भी एक्सप्रेस हो रही है. अगले साल आने वाले वर्षों में मुझे पता विश्वास है कि बाकी लोगों का भी हम ऐसे ही कुछ सम्मान होगा, होते रहेगा. वैसे हमारे साथ और एक व्यक्ति है जिन्होंने काउंसलिंग क्षेत्र में बहुत बड़ा कार्य किया है. हमने इस साल समुपदेशक शिरोमणि नाम का एक अवार्ड, एक पारितोषिक, एक साइटेशन हम इस बार प्रनाउंस करने जाने वाले हैं. दैट इज गोइंग टू कम. What shall I say right now? I am speechless. I don't have words to express my gratitude, my thanks, my overwhelmed heart. I don't know what to speak. Thank you so much, friend. Listening to me. I'm sure I am today very not very coherent, but still, when you are emotional, you need not be coherent. You need not be logical. I am not that rational. I know, but then emotionality binds us. I know you all love me. I love you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Dr. Prabodh. I would like